please make sure you have turned off your phones. We do not want anyone to use flash. Please take pictures, but no flash. There are bathrooms in both sides of the building if you need to use a restroom. And I would like to again welcome you this evening to this celebration of Music is All Inclusive. Adib Mansour was not available to be here tonight, and I'm going to read some of his words. I'm the Vice President of the Roosevelt Island Residents Association, and we are co-sponsoring this event with the Disabled Association. These are Adib's words. Good evening, everyone. On behalf of RIRA's Children, Youth, and Educational Committee, in conjunction with the Roosevelt Island Disabled Association, I am very thrilled that you have joined us this evening in the celebration of Dick Lutz's life. I am sorry I will not be joining you as I am overseas attending to an urgent family matter. However, I wanted to thank you all and thank all of our young pianists for their hard work with their music teacher, Ms. Schwang. I can't wait to see the video upon my return. The purpose of this concert is an effort to celebrate the inclusive history of Roosevelt Island. We want to highlight how special it is that our community is truly an inclusive place. We also want to showcase the young musicians' talents and match it with professional chamber orchestra. Ms. Schwang and I want our students to know that you can achieve anything you want. All it takes is a dream and a will. Here on Roosevelt Island, everyone lives as an equal member of our community. We live in a very special island dedicated to making sure everyone has access to all our island activities. Our tram, our red bus, our stores, our restaurants, our public spaces, every public activity are always designed so everyone can participate, regardless if they have someone who got there using a wheelchair, a walker, or on legs. Regardless if they communicate while using a device or using their sign language or talking from their mouths. If a community is truly inclusive, then it is a happy place. It has always been my honor to raise my children in a community that is dedicated to ensuring access for all its members. We are here today to celebrate the incredible special quality of our home, Roosevelt Island, as RIRA and I and Rita come together to share an evening of music. There is nothing that demonstrates the true nature of inclusiveness than sharing music performed by our community's children. Enjoy this show, Adib Mansour. Shuan Yu.
Which you might know there already, to work with our island youth. All three are established and understanding concert musicians. They perform in the venues of Carnegie Hall, Lincoln Center, Symphony Space. And let me check if they're ready.
Thank you.
developed a new way to call them, and they really liked it. I had dictated to call them Elf. Now, the mini-me one who joined us this last year, they have been one of the most supportive families I ever met. And last year, in the Mother's Day event at the Senior Center, if you remember us, they have been performing lovely pieces and bring happiness to our seniors. We believe that caring about people, about things, and about life is an act of maturity. Now, let's welcome our lovely mini family! Pianist Vision is here. After working with Mr. Ads for 3 years, Now Bija has most brilliant techniques, which he can play all the music from superhero movies. Now, he's gonna play a passage from a well-known TV series and call it out if you know the name after he play, okay? Let's welcome the future pianist of Ireland, Bija!
Very interesting, inspirational show. And
and performed by children with good story in mind and good music. After being part of the show, I can see Luann has understanding music material better and building a positive and strong sense of teamwork. So I think I should learn some dance and theater things because it's so interesting. So let's welcome Luann!
Thank you.
orchestra near the Carnegie Hall. And at that time, he's only four. He's tiny, okay? Tiny. And he also been selected to perform at Eunice talent show. He's an islander who doesn't live on this island. His family has been so supportive in his music education and sports and everything. They drive from New Orleans City to here every week to have lessons. And the wind and rain never stop them, include our green bad winter time. Never stop them, they are here. As I said, you've got to insist on your success, resist every obstacle, and persist in times of difficulty, and you will get there, and they make you my house every week. Now, let's please welcome the Islander, Hemi!
China as well. Chinese parents are crazy. And
help me all the time, and she show all the, you know, popular things to me, and I start to know, oh, that's what they saw every day. So I learned a lot from those kids. So let's welcome our princess, Nia! Loves and his students as well. And I heard from someone strengths more than they love me, which I'm jealous about that part.
So, most of you might already know him. Let's welcome Mr. X!
Thank you.
graduate tour in 2015. Our student has so much fun with us, and we love them. During this coming summer, we will have more concerts, and you are invited. The next time you hear us, we're going to be even better. And thank you on behalf of our those students. I'd like to recognize and give a wholehearted thanks to the parents. Preparing this concert isn't easy for both the performers and those he or she lives with. Encouragement and support are very important. With our appreciation, we would like to provide $50 piano lesson free to everyone who comes today. Last but not least, I would like to thank a special person. Reroth's Children, Youth and Education Committee and its chair, who is one of the main organizers of the concert today. His support in encouraging the youth of the island to achieve their dreams is very important to them. Adib and I believe that the more we increase the active participation and partnership with young people, the better we serve them. Now, I'd like to dedicate the last song to our island parents and also to Adib, with our appreciation and thanks. Hide this first. Thank you. us today, and we hope to see you in the future. Thank you.